every now and then in life, you come across someone who really inspires you. Somebody inspires you to do better in life. One such person in my life was Lynda Kay, who was my manager in Cruse Scotland, Scotland's bereavement charity. I worked with Lynda along with all the other volunteers in the area for many years. And she was so much help for her, full of humour, full of help and support for all her volunteers, and she loved her work. She lived here in Queen's Ferry on the River Forth, and sadly she died very suddenly in April 2022. As you can imagine, this has left a kind of gaping chasm in all our lives, and we have to fill that somehow. When you experience a bereavement like that, you like to do something to mark it in a way that you're happy with. Some people might write a poem. Some people might paint a picture. My thing's music. And I've written this piece of music in memory of Lynda. She will be forever in all our hearts and all our memories. And if you're out there, Lynda, listening to us, we're all here thinking of you. And this piece is for Lynda.
Yeah.